Students, this video is for NEET 2022 aspirants, because for 2021 aspirants, some of the changes I'm going to talk about in this video, which are going to start happening with this new education policy coming in, new education policy, they might not be that much for 2021 aspirants, but you would see a lot of changes starting NEET 2022. So first thing that you need to understand, this is slightly longish video, see it till the end. And you would develop a perspective of the changes you would see around you. You might not be able to make sense of them, but once you watch this video, a lot of things would start becoming clear to you. So when we became independent in 1947, there was a lot of enthusiasm. The government said to you, you give me 12 years, class 1 to class 12, and I will give you a good college and I will give you a good job. Now, when that new education policy has come, government is basically telling you, don't give me those 12 years because I can't give a good college to all the students and I can't give a good job to everyone who's going to come out of the colleges, right? So what government is saying is, you should discover your own passion. You should discover your own passion and work towards it. Work towards it. If you want to become a doctor, then work very hard to become a doctor and crack NEET and get into a good government medical college. If you don't feel like studying, this is not the solution. Probably becoming doctor is not your interest. Stop your studies. But if you want to become a doctor, this is the way to become a doctor. You have to pace your studies yourself. You don't need spoon feeding. Spoon feeding is not going to make you discover your passion in medicine. You would discover your passion in medicine by studying yourself. Imagine this. Medical college admission test, MCAT, which happens in United States for MBBS admissions in United States, it is conducted 25 times a year. It is not like India, where one exam happens for 3 hours and that will decide whether you are a good person, whether you are a good student or not, and which would decide your 2 years of effort. This year, NEET is expected twice. And JEE Mains is being conducted 4 times. It is quite possible 2022 NEET might also happen 4 times. And it is possible 2 to 3 years down the line, they might conduct it 7-8 times a year. Because they don't want to make you feel the pressure of writing an exam for 3 hours, which will decide your effort for 2 years. Right? This is where the world is going. This is where these changes are happening. What is National Education Policy saying? It is saying, work hard in what you really love to do. Don't go into a herd mentality. Everyone is preparing for JEE. Everyone is preparing for NEET. I'm also going to do it. If you are preparing for NEET, for example, then you should have inner desire to pursue medicine. Right? And the best way to study, to fulfill your inner desire, is self-paced learning. It is not through spoon feeding. I will keep using this word. So we were under a lot of pressure to start conducting live classes. A lot of students were telling us, sir, why recorded course, conduct live classes? But I was always of the view that live classes, be it in classroom or be it online, they do not purport self-paced learning. So that is why we decided we are not going to do live classes. We are going to provide you everything which will help you pace your studies, And we got a lot of confidence after National Education Policy came in and 1100 of our students got an MBBS seat in government medical colleges. We understood. I asked all of those students, do you think live class is better or recorded class is better? They said, sir, recorded class is better because I can learn at my own pace. I can learn in my own sequence. I want to learn one chapter. For example, I want to learn animal kingdom first. I don't want to learn first living world, then biological classification, then plant kingdom. Why should I wait for someone to teach me animal kingdom? Or I want to learn genetics first, or I want to learn evolution first. That flexibility is there. I want to learn at my own pace. I want to take more time in some chapters, less time in some chapters. I'm able to do that in a recorded course. I want to learn at my own convenient time. I don't want to sit 5 to 7 in front of a machine when a live class is going to happen or when I have to go to a classroom. All of that is possible through a recorded course. So I'm very happy that we did not go down the path of live classes. We do recorded course and we will keep doing recorded course only because we want to promote self-paced learning, and this is possible only through a recorded course. Right? This is the reason why you would not see live course in neetprep.com. When you join a neetprep course, you get a recorded course from the best faculty in the country and you learn at your own pace, at your, in your own sequence, at your own convenient time, right? And as I said, NEET is expected twice next year. It might be even four times next year, right? And how do we promote this self-paced learning? We have provided you a lot of tools. One of the most important tools is 14-day target setting. At the end of this, you get a test, right? Of the chapters you have set in the target. So the thing that is happening is, interesting thing is, this self-paced learning means if the exam is going to happen twice or three times or four times, someone might say, I will finish my syllabus by February 2021. Someone will say, I will finish my syllabus by April 2021. And someone might say, I will finish my syllabus by December 2020. Sorry, 2022 and 2021, right? Now, what this means is, if a live class is happening in a classroom or online, 300, 400, even 50 students sitting, a teacher is going to teach according to this or this or this. He has to select only one. But when it is a recorded course, that flexibility exists. You can decide what is comfortable for you. And that is the most important thing. You should not study in unnecessary pressure of people around you. So what we have done in our course is, we have provided this functionality of 14-day target. I will again demonstrate it to you. For example, you want to finish your syllabus by February 2022. Right? You want to finish your syllabus by February 2022. You are preparing for NEET 2022. So what you will do is, you will say, okay, I have 54 weeks remaining in February 2022. In 54 weeks, let's say I have 80 chapters remaining, so approximately I will try and finish three chapters every 2 weeks. So what you will do is, you will go in the target setting functionality, 14-day target you will set, and as we have said, for each chapter you have to complete theory and you have to practice questions. What does completing theory means? You watch videos and take notes. These videos will help you understand NCERT. Then you read NCERT. And after that, you practice questions. More than 50% correct, because this is the NTA level and from NCERT. So you watch videos to understand NCERT. Then you read NCERT. And then you practice questions from NCERT only. This is what you have to do. And you have to pace yourself. Three chapters every 2 weeks. Right? You want to finish this faster? You say to yourself, okay, I'm going to do it 4 chapters every 2 weeks or 5 chapters. Depends on where your current state of preparation is and by what time you want to finish your syllabus, right? And once you have completed your studies for the target, then what will you do? You have completed 14-day target. After that, you do 15 to 20 hours of revision before writing mock tests. Then you write mock test, which you get at the end of it, right? Then you do a postmortem to identify your weak areas, and before next mock test, you fix your weak areas. All of it is designed for self-paced learning. Self-paced learning, correct? And you keep setting these targets. Target 1, target 2, target 3. And I'm telling you, this is a great way of learning how to study, how to learn. This is the way you should do it, rather than feeling the pressure of people around you or someone telling you this should be your timetable, this should be your schedule. I'll give you an example. I know a faculty who takes classroom coaching. He was telling me, sir, I have to help students revise for February JEE mains. Then I have to do the complete revision for March JEE mains. Then I have to do complete revision for April JEE mains. Then I have to do complete revision for May JEE mains. And then I have to do complete revision for JEE Advanced in July. It is not useful at all. You have to study yourself. You should have the resources. You should have videos. You should know you have to take notes. You should have all the things that we have provided in NCERT. You should have question bank. You should be able to set your own test. You should be able to write tests. You should be able to raise doubts. They will get solved. All of these things get fixed up. Correct? Hopefully you have understood what I'm trying to say. In the world that is coming up in the education system, be it NEET exam, JEE exam or other exams or everything that is going to happen, government is going to tell you, keep telling you, please do only those things which interest you, which means if you can learn yourself, learn, otherwise don't learn. You are not going to learn by someone spoon feeding you in a live class. It doesn't work. If you don't have the will, the desire to study by yourself, don't study. Probably you are studying for the wrong thing. Go and study things which you feel passionate about. If you want to study for NEET, you should be passionate about medicine. You should know why you are doing it. This should be something which should excite you. We should not burden you. We should not make you feel the pressure. So let me tell you how do we set the targets, right? So let me go to home on neetprep.com. Right, you go to set target. A lot of you already know about this, but let me tell you again. So about that student who was going to finish 3 chapters in 2 weeks, right? Let's say in chemistry, he goes and selects, he wants to study equilibrium and he wants to revise thermodynamics. Very good. Then he goes to zoology. He just wants to study, let's say, excretory products and their elimination. Okay, nothing to revise. All right, no problem. You are deciding your own life and the pace at which you are going to study. Now you want to study kinetic theory of gases and you want to revise thermal properties of matter. And in botany, you want to study plant growth and development. Very good. This is what you are going to study in 2 weeks and these are the chapters you are going to revise. Correct? You go, come to next. Now this is showing these many hours. This is what we are recommending. Change it. I want to study 14 hours. Self-paced learning. Excretory products, I want to study for 11 hours. Big chapter, difficult chapter. Kinetic theory, I can finish in 8 hours. Plant growth and development, I can finish in 11 hours or rather 10 hours. And these two chapters, I want to revise thermodynamics. This is a chemistry chapter. I require 8 hours. Thermal properties of matter, I can revise in 5 hours. Good. And I'm going to write the test in 14 days. Very good. And then you'll say, last time I got 500 marks. This time I'm going to target 550. Hopefully I get it. Next time I'll target 600. You click on next. And you are set. Now study. If you're not able to study, think again whether NEET is good for you or not. I'm again telling you. Think again whether NEET is good for you or not. But if you want to study now, all of this thing is available. On 8th March, you are going to get your test. And this is the target you have kept. So students, broadly speaking, what I'm trying to tell you is self-paced learning is the way things are going to go. This is how it happens around the world. Increasingly, you will see these changes happening in India as well. And we will not go from this idea of self-paced learning. We will always be here, right? A lot of you have joined our course. You think self-paced learning. You also want to do self-paced learning. You can call me on this number if you want to join our course. And I will be able to guide you about how to organize yourself, though I've explained everything in this video. But there is also a trial course link in the video description. Figure out for yourself whether this is good for you or you want to go in this direction. Your wish. But I strongly believe that this is where true learning happens. This is where true learning happens. And this is where things are going to go. You have been studying a NCERT book, which was last changed majorly in 2006. A lot of technologies have changed. We are still reading those old things. All of this is going to start changing, right? You would be able to study through a lot of material, which is available in courses like this, or even on YouTube. But the passion has to come from inside. You should feel the need to study. You should not feel burdened about it. Hopefully this is clear to you. I've explained to you everything that we are doing on NEET prep, how this is aligned to what is coming up in national education policy. You will see these changes happening in the examinations that are conducted, all kind of competitive exams. And if you want to join this course, you want to talk to me, you want to figure out how this will help you, you can call me on this number, 966-75-91930. But if you have any question based on what I've described in this video, try and understand it, right? This is where the education is going. If you have any questions, post them in the comment section. I'll try and answer that question. But think about it. The way to learn is self-paced learning. Whatever you have learned in life till now, even cycling, you did not learn by someone just holding you there, right? Sometimes someone left you and then you figured out how to balance it and you learn. Similarly, you can study for NEET, you can study for anything else, but self-paced learning is the way to go. On neetprep.com, we will always promote self-paced learning. We are never going to promote spoon feeding. All right, students.